Why I write not to love Ben Jonson, some act of love's bound to rehearse. I thought to bind him in my verse, which when he felt away, quoth he, can poets hope to fetter me? It is enough, they once did get Mars and my mother in their net. I wear not these my wings in vain. With which he fled me, and again into my rhymes could any ear be got by any art. Then wonder not that since my numbers are so cold, when love is fled and I grow old,